I've classified over 200 species of fish in my career, but if I ever discover one that resembles the 1970s serial killer Ted Bundy, I'll blow my fucking brains out.